10 a.m. I'm just going to head down to the start line. Seems like a good day to run a marathon. At least we hope so, eh?
Come on, banana.
Lots of people around here, a lot of security, which is good, we all want to be safe. I guess that's about as much as I can say for the time being. We should probably go do this.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Is on his way. Sarah's on the way with our lovely balloon. Stella's just passed us as well. Jack's on his way. Claire.
Nearly done.
2 miles in. We're only 4.2 to go. Here comes the blues and the greens. Yeah, it's getting a little bit busy.
Officially, this is the furthest I've run so far, including training, although all the way up, I've actually run about 1.2 kilometres more than the distance due to leaving it out. My legs are starting to hurt a bit. 6.2 miles. Just spotted the Prospect Council UK guy again. Say hello. Get some high fives. That was good. Needed that. Not gonna lie to you. I'm hurting. I've heard a lot.
Go.
Green's home. Okay, here we go. Turning the corner. Home straight. I'm shot. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, baby! So that's it. We are done. Had a Five Guys to get some carbs back into the body, some calories back into the body. Just back at the hotel, I'm going to jump in the car and drive back to Norwich. Put my feet up and probably go to sleep. I hope you've enjoyed the video. It took a lot of hard work to make it with regards to the actual content. Give us a like if you did. If you want to subscribe, that would be wonderful. I will probably be doing some equally stupid things in the coming months. And I would very much appreciate it. Also, if you want to put some little comments in the bottom, tell me if you ran the marathon, for example, how well you got on. Fantastic. Hope to see you all again very soon.